Still regardless, welcome everyone to Pokemon Snap. Like, I'm not pale white. I guess this works out. Tastes fine. Pokemon! Greetings. Don't give me that greetings. That gives me terrible, terrible PTSD. Mm-hmm. It's a Snap game. I don't give a shit about Pokemon Snap story. I am sorry. I just want to take pictures. Please let me skip this. I don't care. I mean, please take pictures. All right. Yep. I don't care. Oh, I can't move the thingy. Now why don't you try moving the camera to line up your shot? See that circle in the center? Yeah, let me give it a try. I'm pretty sure the controls are straightforward.
You can point the camera up and down and even spin all the way around left or right. You can use motion controls to aim your camera too.
Can you stop, like, trying to hold my hand?
Did you see that? Whatever. It'll try to pass it, but times like to zoom in, try snap.
Alright, so I can zoom in.
You want your subject whole? Looks like you've already got. Oh, right! You can also. Hey, Professor!
Hello.
Stop yelling at me! I wanna just play the game!
First of all.
I didn't mean to do that. Okay, it's gonna force me to use that. I am being literally forced. I am not allowed to re-choose.
A new discovery. A new discovery. Nice work. How was it?
Now then.
By the way,
here's the thing.
Jeez. Mm-hmm. Good luck, you got
So can I finally play the game? You can stop the, like, 5 minutes of tutorial stuff? 5 minutes isn't bad for tutorials, actually. I skip past everything. Okay.
That's the entrance to Florio Nature Park.
Whoops. That's what I was trying to do. What? No, you shut the fuck up. That's what I had to say about that. No, Cookie, come back to me! Hey, Vivillian. Oi! I think I missed the Bidoof. Hold on, it still feels really sensitive. Not stiff, I mean, like, stiff. Oh, Hello, it's my boy! Swanna. I kinda got that. No, don't! I'll get that hot, gokey butt shot. Yeah, drive-by butt shot. Let's see. Oh, hold on, beat you. That's what you want from me, Professor, right? That's what you want from me? These butt shots? Oh. Alright. You know, so, oh. Is this what you want, Professor? Oh, wow, that was okay. Nice job. Did you blink? I didn't say you could blink. Comfies! You're the Shifu Slayer. Hey, Gory? Hey, look at me. Oh.
Basically, it's the end of the course.
You're like,
when you get back, I'll take a look at your budget.
back. Anyway.
Hello, friend. That's a good one. I guess that one's better. Now you get a nice butt shot. I guess this one's better than, I guess. God damn it. Okay.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Direction. I guess I could get better placement?
Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Oh, that like a Vermont story.
A new discovery.
All right. Yeah, that's some hot beedoof butt, you know.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Yeah, I would expect the size to be good, big. Oh shit, she's smiling at you.
Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
I don't like that PG pick. That's a bad PG pick. Oh, yes, the sleeping butt shot. I'm used to those. Wait, what do you mean, Professor? Oh, nothing.
Anyway.
Oh. I guess I have an XP system.
So. All right.
None of these are special. If I get a special one, then I'll save it.
Now then.
Let me play the game. Hi! Let me play the game.
Hey,
so.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Yes. I'll figure it out on my own. Explanation's all done. It sounds like he just avoided your... I don't mind going like Professor Oak voice. It sounds like he just skipped your tutorial.
First of all.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, yeah, that hot buffalo butt. No, get you motherfuckers! I was like... Can I, like... I guess that works. Can I, like, do, like, a slow zoom? No. Oh, he loved it. Oh, you... Somehow it's a wormhole. Mogo, look at me. I did... Oh. Yeah, he loves it. God, I actually scared him shit out of me. I pressed the wrong button! Oh my god. Necklace! Necklace, look at me! Damn it! That's you, kinda. Another bidoof butt. Yeah! Now that is some fapping material. Oh! Hey, I've seen that. Who's. Do anything? Oh. I Bidoof. What? Oh, it's just yawning. It's just yawning. Can't get like a good pick of it. Hey, that floor just is orange. Hey, floor just. Orange floor just. Fine, right, we can get a butt shot. Is there anything like hiding? Oh, my voice cracked. Like hiding up here?
It's time.
Oh. Okay. I mean, I guess it's better than my other one? I'll also try to chance it, I guess. Let me do a pissed off Wurmple, see if he likes that. Oh, they're not getting comfy? Okay, good. The new one's like just much better. Nice work. That one's like barely better, he's saying. Okay. Great timing. Nice work. Alright, he likes the pissed off Wurmple. He likes this Talo, even though like they look almost exactly the same. He likes that one better. Nice work.
A new discovery.
Really? I thought I had a comfy.
Nice work. Perfect timing.
I thought I had a comfy. You have an Arduino behind you. You also have an Arduino. You also have a Dedenne behind you.
What?
All right now, right? Did you know?
Okay, nighttime. Ah, that's a nice shot.
Watch for differences in their behavior.
Yippee, Bevelent. That's a little too big. Ooh, that was a nice shot. Did he not like that? Did he have like a meh face? Ah, damn. A Mokwo. Yeah. How about you? What do you guys do? Nothing, apparently. And these are these mushrooms? Oh. Oh wait, shiny! Gooey, not gooey, why not say gooey? Yes, gooey swanna. Wait. Oh, there's swannas. I thought something else. I thought it's like a lombre or something. Yeah, shake it, Pidgeot. Have any? Okay, I don't see any. Is it Doju still back there? No. Oh! Hi, friends! I guess I can't target it as some the other one too. Oh, hi, Pencil. He's sleepy Pencil. He's a sleepy Pencil. Oh, Combi! Hold on. If we can get a better shot of this. Did they have a female one? I mean, I assume they have to. I assume bunnies would have to be female. Hi, friend.
Hey, do you copy? We just picked up a huge energy reading.
Shut up! I'm gonna get a score bunny. I wasn't done! Look done to you. You gotta discuss what? Why am I in my trouble? It says a 2-star one. Oh. Would you rather have this one? Hi! I think that one's better. Okay, good. Oh! So I have 1-star of these. So we're using this one. Really? You know what? He's all about that butt. I should have realized. He's like, that is some sweet Pidgeot ass. Alright, how's
a new discovery? Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Okay.
A new discovery. Perfect timing.
Did he use string shot or Electrobab? I'm assuming string shot. Oh, it's a hoo-hoo in the background. I just see a little hoo-hoo back poking above his head. Hey, what's going on? Nice work. What's going on? Nice work.
A new discovery. Great timing.
He really wants that Pidgeot bot. That Pidgeot bot. This would just be like infinitely better.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Ah, oh, that sucks.
Something incredible has happened. Here, take a look at this. Here's the thing. Also.
Yeah, I don't care. Wait, what? Oh, interesting. She's either path you can take. So can you change that path?
Well, that's definitely where the reading was coming from. Do you see or hear anything?
Time for that trailer shot. Hey. What's up? I'm Chad Ganium.
That Meganium's the Illumina Pokemon. Quick, get its picture.
What's up, Chad Ganium? Hey, no, I don't. You can't take a picture of these monsters, Paul. You can take a picture of what, man? Look, Howard and his glutes. See that tail? That tail took some practice. Oh yeah, I like to make my muscles shine. You taking a picture, bro? Taking a picture? Hey, Paul. Oh, wait, what? I missed something? Hey, Bob, I'm feeling a little shy. I hide behind this tree. Alright, sweet bar shot, Bob.
And off it goes.
gone too. Let's chat when we get back.
It's not chat. Oh, interesting. What? Oh. Oh, is this a 3-shot? Is this a 3-star? Where's my 3-star? It says a little thingy, I'm a 3-star. Well, where is it? Oh, are you serious? Okay. All right.
All right. A new discovery. Perfect timing.
Don't care.
Mm-hmm. Also, right?
Oh.
Evie, I said Evie.
Morning. Here's the thing.
Huh?
But.
Really? Jeez, but.
Right.
Bye, Professor Loxton. Oh, we're not leaving?
Well then, let's make it official. With a team badge. Yep.
All right.
Mm-hmm, right?
Hey, Stoutland! I get it, I have apples now. Game, just no. No, I'm good. I know how to throw apples. A lot of plot for a picture-taking game. It's like, I just want to take pictures, but they can make the game's entire backstory. And I don't care about your backstory. I'm sorry to tell you this. I don't care about your backstory. I can start off in day.
Hmm.
Friends, you want an apple? You want an apple? You want an apple? No? Bethlehem, you want an apple? I didn't mean to do that. What, you want an apple? Hey. You want an apple? Oh, you're gonna eat it? You gonna eat it? There we go. Apple. Come on. Almost. Run, apple. Wurmple, you want an apple? Well, I'm too far away now. You want an apple? Does Flower want an apple? Damn. Eat it. Yeah. Oh. He's more curious about anything. Brokey, you want an apple? Hey, Bidoof. Yeah. Bidoof, you want an apple? No. Oh, you magic card, you want an apple? Oh. Come on. Oh, they're so happy! Oh, sorry, Wumpo, you want an apple? Taylor, you want an apple? Comfy, you want an apple, Comfy? No, he's supposed to fuck off. What's this? Can I throw like an apple on top of here and like something lands on it? Hold on. Yes! Alright, ask if something can go over there? No? Hi, friend. You want an apple? Oh, you dick! Bufflin. Okay. Look how happy they are! Oh, it's a basic bitch moga. Nice.
Nice work. Nice work.
Like nighttime with two or something. Next stage. Hey, Score Bunny, you want an apple? No, he doesn't want an apple. Damn. Oh. Oh, I see you. Damn. Get one of you with these apples. This apple. I'm hearing something. Damn it! I didn't know that could happen. Pidgeot, you want an apple? Ah, damn. Ooh, what a sexy Bidoof. Look at this sexy Bidoof. Hey, you guys want an apple? Damn it. That's okay, I guess. Damn it, hold on. Yeah, pissed off Hoot Hoot. That's what I want. Pissed him off. Why is that one yellow? Like, more yellow. Oh! Wait. Damn it.
Welcome back.
Oh. Oh, that is a pain. Who? Really? This is a 4-star? Okay. That's a... Hi! Oh god, it's horrifying!
Nice work. Nice work.
I don't even see who the Morquo is. It's like, blends in with the background. Nice work, you fucked up that hoot hoot. Go kill him, Stoutland.
Todd.
Yeah, I knew about this sport for me.
It's been a while.
This was hard. Yeah, hot snap thing was hard sport for me. It's cool, but you know.
Now then. Hi. And so? Thank you.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Well, okay. You've really got an eye for this.
I'm voiceless. Bone?
Off, kid. Get your own mentor.
Okay now. Well.
Yep.
Awesome.
However.
Is that Bone? Is that Bone? We're gonna need some Kamehameha ant stuff.
Now that you're all here, we can get started. Listen up, team. I'm going to give you a breakdown of the survey. Now then. Also.
Hey.
Yep.
I don't know what Pacer's saying. I'm just looking at that. I'm just looking at the Dene.
Come on.
Oh, the Dene's gone. Do you think he's big in Audino? What am I saying? Of course he is. Of course he's big in Audino. This is my wife. There are very few women on this island. And on here, we allow Pokemon, interspecies Pokemon relationships.
Enjoy your first time on Bellasova Island. It really is.
You ever see that Plague of Grice video? I helped to make it.
Eyes peeled and your camera ready for Pokemon. Good luck.
Peepom! Hey, you okay, buddy? Picky Peck! I'm sorry. The fact that Picky Peck is not in Sword and Shield really upsets me. Speedify, I get it. It's like, oh. Is Speedify in Sword Shield? I don't think it is. I forget. But like, Speedify, I'd understand. It's like, okay, it's another Butterfly Moth Pokemon. Its stats aren't too different as well. Toucannon, one of the cooler board Pokemon? No. Like, honestly, I feel like Sword and Shield should have had every one of, what? Hi, Beautifly. You've had all the Gen 7 Pokemon? Because it felt way too early to kind of just replace them all. Like, that makes no sense to me. Oh, we just made this Pokemon. It's only used for, like, one game. Exile! How did meow? That's Arbok. Something like this? Damn. Oh! That's why. Wait, what? Is something back there? Oh, it's just Kag'Sile. Highlight part. That's a good shot. Well, he's fucking off. Yo, have an apple. Have an apple. No? Okay. Oh, I wish I could have gotten that. Oh god, that's horrifying. Piggyback! No, piggyback, why? What's... Nothing? Okay. All right. I like this one, he's just kind of looking at you like, hey, what's up? He's just so happy! Oh. He's just so happy! I'm not getting many points. I did bad. A new discovery. Nice work. Yeah, that better be a diamond. He's like white. He takes the entire frame. A new discovery. Nice work. This also better be a fucking diamond. A new discovery. Nice work. Okay. All right, I guess going back there. Oh, if you hit that, it just, okay, it like automatically middles for you. Fuck it. Oh. Hi, Jesus Christ, beautiful. Get out of my face. Damn it. What's that up there? Oh, it's just a picky pack. Oh, that's a really good one. That was a really good one. Like, that art box is about to kill me. Fuck. Uh-oh. Kate did not mean to do that. Oh, is he drinking? That's not great. Ah, something's gonna show up there. I have a feeling something's gonna show up there. I don't know what it is, it's just something's telling me that. Ah, damn it. Well, that's a nice butt shot. Oh. Yeah, like that. He is about to kill me in that picture. That is a great Arbok shot. Like, I'm saving that one. Let's do this. Nice work. Nice work. Yeah, like, that one is getting saved. Hold on, no. I am saving the Arbok picture.
Pretty dark out there. You might have a hard time finding Pokemon.
Hi, Omega.
Look for a glowing crystal bloom for me, would you?
I'm glad to realize he haven't forgotten about you. Wait, no, I see you. Hey. Well. Oh, you motherfucker. I see you. All right, bye, Ariados. Ah, this is two cannons over here. Hold on. Yeah, it says two cannons right here. And a two cannon. Sleepy Kitty. Molos. I see you, Magikarp. I see you. Aw, that's ruined a day. Got it. Wait, what do you? I got it, whatever it was. Oh, it's behind it. Eat that Magikarp. Look how delicious it looks. Look how delicious the Magikarp looks. Oh! Remember the Pokemon anime when Ash was eating a fried Magikarp? Yeah, people don't like to talk about that one, do they? But Ash was eating a fried Magikarp. No, you can't tell me it doesn't mean anything. That's a good one. This one's worth more, so. Nice work.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Yeah, it better be freaking diamond.
Great time.
climbing.
Ah.
Nice work.
I feel like I did good. I don't feel like I did good. I forgot to take a picture of it, though. I did forget to take a picture.
You mind?
All I did was scan it.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Ready this time. Wait, Metapod? Oh! I didn't notice that Metapod, though. Oh, that's freaky. Oh, you made me spore myself. Everyone else, my Molo family is gonna laugh at me. In front of everyone? Oh, is that what happened before? Ah, goddammit. Sleepy kitty. Sleepy piggy pack. Oh, it's some two cannons. Damn it. There we go. Got it. Got a good one. Now go eat the match cart. Damn it, I can't. If dragonfly is that big, would 100% eat fish. Like, it would 100% eat that Magikarp. I mean, it's like right in the middle. Actually, this would be battle. Okay.
All right.
Oops. All right. Professor, shouldn't we look into like the long adverse effects it might have? No, we're just gonna ignore it. Okay. Alright. Well, I'll have to level 2 nighttime. Still level 2 nighttime in the jungle. Oh, Leafeon! Leafeon, get the fuck back here! No, Leafeon, come back! Oh. God damn it. Look, an apple! Like me a butt shot! Not here. Still. I made a lot of people happy with that shot. What? Oh, is that it's slacking. Oh, Swampert! Fucking Swampert, get up here! A lot of two cannon picks. Leafeon! Oh, fucking Swampert back there. I saw that. Oh, it's a Rupal. I think that's a lot better. And don't think the games can make it a lot better, but to me, it's a lot better.
Discovery.
on to the next site. Now then.
Huh?
Look.
Huh? That's good.
You mind?
Okay.
Hi. Actually,
what?
Mm-hmm. Wow. Rita.
Yeah, excuse me. Wow.
Thanks.
We gotta go to the beach. And the beach is blushing. The beach is blushing. We've got to go there. It's a tsundere beach. Napala! They remember you exist! Oh, fuck that. I don't like that tune. Oh, he wants that one. I see you. Come on out. Or maybe they do. I would say they should have a little executor. Are these? Okay. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they do have a little executor. Oh, Piku Muku. Oh, the brawl. All right, fine. Maybe we'll come back. Ursula. Uh-oh. We get there eventually. Hey, how you guys doing? Oh, Finian. They remembered Finian exists. People don't remember Finian exists. Ah, there's the Chad. Why do you have a bit of green on your belt? Oh, Sunfisk! That's the light. Pikachu, do you like apples? Oh, what's in that cave? Pikachu, come over here. See that? I know what that is. You must be devoured. I'm sorry, Pikachu. You must be devoured. Oh, hold on. Damn it. Hey, Sunfisk. I was gonna pick you to valid for science. Listen, we know Sandy gassed the Pikachus. It is confirmed that Sandy gassed eat Pikachus. Sure, you can have it. It's actually not a bad Phineon picture. Oh, nice! Okay. Oh, wow! The Pikachu is about to be devoured! A Pikachu is about to be eaten alive!
A new discovery! Perfect timing. A new discovery! Nice work. A new discovery! Perfect timing. Nice work. A new discovery! A new discovery. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work.
Okay.
Thanks. You mind?
Oh, hi, Sharpedo.
That's a great view. Makes me want to go for a swim.
Okay, let's have to keep something like in the grass or something. Hi, Ringle! Eat it. Eat the apple. I'm about to tempt fate right here. That is horrifying. Okay. Try Peter try to eat me, Professor. Okay, I know what to do with this. Evolve, damn you. Evolve! Okay. Oh! Oh, the switch is not like that. Champ, what are you doing? Oh, okay. What are you doing, Machamp? You want an apple? Sup, Paul? A better finger picture. Oh yeah, wait, I have to visit Figgy. Wait, what? Okay. Yeah, for those who don't know, Marinis eat Corsola. What's up, bro? Yeah. Oh, it's in danger.
Let's do this.
Oh, really?
Great timing. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Perfect timing. Nice work. Perfect timing.
Good ball. Yeah, that's what it is. Having other Pokemon in photos is a nice touch. Not these Moiny are gonna fucking eat this Corsa alive. It looks like a friendly game of tag, huh? Yeah, fuck. Yeah, that's what it is. A fucking friendly game of tag. Not they're going to be defiling it alive. That's gonna be
sand, sand, and more sand. Seems like a gritty environment.
Oh, hey, Heliolisk.
Pokemon live differently here than on the other islands.
Oh, oh, he doesn't give a shit. Oh, there he goes. Cacnea! Oh! Actually, that's a pretty good picture. Damn, I tried. Hill. Those are some fucking like heavy apples or something. Hey, Potus. You're annoying competitively. Oh, Torchic! Let me try to deck him. I will deck this Torchic. Oh! Cacnea! Wake up! Do it! Wake up! Oh, this is just something in the middle of that. Hold on. There has to be something in the middle of that, right? I saw some, like, sand dust thingy. Oh, Trapinch! He's so angry! Hi, Vivillon. Ow. That's like something snoring. I guess this one? But this is a really good shot though! Oh, fine. Really? Alright. Really? Oh, all right. Mm-hmm. Oh, are you serious? Six away. Do you have any like, level 2s I can do? Ooh. I can do level 2 of this, so let's do that. The only ones with like Philly coconuts. Can I hit these with coconuts with the apples and get them to show up? Maybe not. Nope, it just goes right through it. Hi, Blossom. Well, it's female Pikachu, I know that. Down my way. What is this? Hey, Pukemokos! Oh, Tilly! Oh, why am I going, like, over this rock? Oh, Alolan Raichu. I see you. Oh, there's a few of them. You get there eventually. It's killing one of these guys. One of these Pikachus. Pikachu! Come to the shovel. Come to the shovel. That's right. That's okay, Peck. There has to be an Alolan Zegutor, right? Like, there has to be. It would be a... With how... Alolan Zegutor is kind of more iconic than Megalo Zegutor. So I feel like it's just they have to. Like, they have to. And I'm hoping it's like 68 points or something. Okay.
A new discovery. Nice work. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work.
Alright. I'm missing like 3,000 points. Ah, damn it. Well, you get that torpedo butt shot. Get a twerking torpedo. God damn it. Torpedo, go into the side of the whirlpool. Oh, you know what? Let me not focus on this. Ah, damn it. Oh, hi, friend. Wait. Forgot about you. Can I get Machamp to dance? Can Machamp seem like jazzercise or something? Machamp, do you like jazzercising? So happy. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, I am missing something. Okay. Wait, no, come back. Come back. You poor thing. Hey, Monty, do you like apples? It likes spacing two objects. What if I deck him with an apple? Alright, so... Pilly is for me to scan!
Welcome back.
Oh, I was being such sorry. Are. I'll take the happy pick.
Cause I'm happy.
Alright.
Perfect timing. Nice work.
Really? I think the other one's better. Alright, whatever.
Nice work. All right.
Why is everyone acting like they're coming down with me? There's no woman here! There's no woman in this machine!
Oh, right.
Why do you guys think this woman is a machine? There's no woman! Ah, the beautiful Magikarp. Oh, something. What? What else is there? Oh. I actually pressed the wrong button. Look at that smug face. Okay, speaking of smug faces, wow. Whammo! Oh, you poor thing! You poor thing! It was minding his own business! The fuck, Rammo? Oh. Professor, I don't think we should go down here. Oh god, it's I. I should have gone, I was looking at the path over there or something, I'd be pissed. Oh, you're a pufferfish, right? Yeah! This is your life. Anyone could go inside a cave or something? Oh, tentacle. Alright, bye, tentacle. Guess you're fucking off. Oh, it's probably like, gonna be like hitting down there or something. Oh, no, I guess we're going this way. Hey, look at me. Oh, he got super pissed. Dance. Signs. Okay. Really wants that one, so okay. Oh, it seems horrified. Not a different. Okay, fine. Fine, we can pretend.
Now then. A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work.
Alright, let's go back to the sand area.
Thanks. You mind?
Like, I'm off. Like, I'm barely off. Okay. Well, that's a decent shot. Wait, why is it going? Okay. Wait, can I talk to these then? No. Oh no! There we go, that's a good shot. Oh, that's, there we go. I think the exam is something else, and I don't know what. Oh, you can like, please stop it. Oh, I see you. I get like a moment like you jump off or something? I kinda got it. Can I hit him off? Oh. Thank God he can stop it, like, Orly. Oh! Then I peg him with an apple. Oh! Damn it. Oh, pencil!
It's time.
I like how he says, it's time, like, something dramatic's gonna happen. Really? Alright. Wait, did I not get one of the tour trick? Oh look, this is a dead Scroopy.
Nice work. Great timing. Nice work.
Oh.
find.
Alright, so that's gonna be it for today, though. Thank you all for watching. Have a good day.